In October 2021, Nurse William George Davis was sentenced to death. He went from being an ICU nurse to becoming a death row inmate, currently awaiting his execution. But what possibly did Nurse Davis do to receive such a punishment? This is a disturbing story of Nurse William George Davis.